is right. AC George, come on down. Sherry Ross, come on down. Vincent Balsamo, come on down. Come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you. I hope that you are having a wonderful Christmas season. And I want you to know that I am serious about wishing you a Merry Christmas. I went to a lot of trouble. But I had no idea how much trouble it was going to be to try to show you. Now, I do believe that the first item up for bids on our show is back yonder.
It sure is. It's a beautiful Christmas tree. The Alaskan Christmas tree, designed by nature, copied by Barcana. Reassembled fold-up branches, easy setup, flame retardant, made in the USA from Barcana.
Very well, contestants, turn around here to me now, and let me remind you to bid on that in dollars, because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. Round up our retail prices, too. May, what do you bid?
$299.
She bids $299. Vincent, what do you say?
$450.
$450, Sherry?
$350.
$350, Casey.
$600.
And the actual retail price is $800. And Casey is the first winner on today's show. And Casey will play the first pricing game on today's show. Hello, Casey. Casey, we are now going to strive to give you this.
A spectacular trip to Spain. We'll fly you and your guests round trip coach from Los Angeles to Costa del Sol, Spain, for 6 nights at a beachfront resort. Nightly entertainment and outdoor activities are available.
AC, we are going to play squeeze play. 3 is the first number in the price of that trip. 5 is the last number in the price of that trip. Leave those numbers alone. I want you to remove this 5, the 8, or the 9. Which one do you want me to take out of it? Leave the price of the trip.
The 8.
She wants that 8 out and it's gone. It has squeezed together at $3,595. If that's the price of the trip, where are you going?
Spain.
That's right. Is she on her way? No. No. No, she's not. But, Casey, thank you for being on our show. Merry Christmas to you. We will return with contestant number 2 after these words. Rod, what is the next name on your Christmas list?
Let's see. I'm checking my list twice here, Bob, and I think it's Mitchell Kembrill. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Mitchell. Mitchell, before we proceed, the question is, have you been naughty or nice?
Oh, you know, I'm always naughty.
You're naughty?
Yeah.
Throw this one back and get me a nice one.
Naughty in a nice way.
Naughty in a nice way. All right, you can stay. And bid on this next item up for bits.
A set of professional golf clubs. From Foxback Precision Golf Equipment, a set of long-hitting metal woods and the oval-shaped irons with variable weighting from Foxback. And to the winner of these golf clubs goes a supply of advanced formula, Centrum, a high-potency vitamin and mineral formula with beta-carotene. Centrum, more complete from A to Zinc, use as directed.
What's the name of this young actor who's... was in a television series, and then he became...
Michael J. Fox.
Yeah, doesn't this Mitchell kind of remind you of Michael J. Fox?
I was thinking that, Bob.
Give me a job as a stuntman.
Not only the way he looks, but when he started giving me this bit about being naughty and nice way and all that, he sounded kind of like mine. All right, Mitchell, what do you bid on that?
I'm going to bid $1,095.
He bids $1,095, and I turn to May.
$1,100.
$1,100? All right, Vincent.
What's your bid?
$1,100.
$900.
$900. Sherry?
$1,101.
And the actual retail price is $1,235. You win, Sherry. Will you join me up here, Sherry? Hello, Sherry.
Hello.
Now, Sherry, at Christmas time, many of us go out and spend more money than we should, don't we?
Always.
Always. Perhaps Rod could help you with your problem.
Sherry, I'll bet I could, because Sherry and I, you have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
$10,000. But you have to start with just $1. $1. And what is the target price today? $1.90. Two of these products are more than $1.90. Do not choose those two. Four of these products are less than $1.90. With each one that you choose that is less than $1.90, you make money. You move up to $10, $100, $1,000, $10,000. Now, before the fun begins, Rod, tell us about the products.
Okay, Bob, here we go. Formula 409 All-Purpose Spray Cleaner. For all those tough household jobs, 409 Spray Cleaner puts grease on the run. Or a wheat cornbread dressing, a versatile ingredient for casseroles and a great stuffing for your turkey, chicken, and pork chops. Caress, the body bar with bath oil. Caress leaves your skin softer than soap. Skin feels better when it's caressed. Colosso cones, all-natural Danish-style waffle cones, baked fresh and ready to fill with your favorite ice cream, Colosso cone. Accent wakes up the natural flavor of food. Accent restores flavor lost during processing and storage, and it's low in sodium. And La Choy sweet and sour sauce tastes good in everything, and it's a perfect ham glaze. Treat your family today.
And Sherry is telling us about what may very well be our youngest viewer. Her six-month-old daughter watches The Price is Right. What does she think of Rod's jackets?
Her eyes get really big. I think it's the bright colors.
There you are. All right, pick out something that's less than $1.90.
The Caress.
The what?
The Caress soap.
The Caress, she believes, is less than $1.90. She's right. Move her up to $10, please. Now what?
The accent.
What?
The accent dressing.
Down here, the seasoning. It is $1.59. Move her up to $100, please. Another one now that is less than $1.90.
The dressing.
The dressing price is $1.79. $1,000. Move her up. Now, Sherry, you can quit right now and take the $1,000. Or you can try to choose the one remaining product that's less than $1.90. Now, you know that if you don't win the $10,000 and you lose this $1,000. What do you want to do?
I'm going to go for it.
She's going to go for it. Is it the cleaner Is it the cones or is it the sauce?
I'm going to go for the cones.
She's going for the cones. If those cones are less than $1.90, you win $10,000. Those cones are... $1.99. Which one was it? Sauce? Audience says sauce. Audience was right. Cleaners, $2.19. Well, I'm sorry. You had $1,000 for a few seconds. Bye-bye. We will be back. I'll bet that aged that six-month-old daughter. We will be back after this. The name of our next contestant is...
Victor Rutter. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Victor.
Hi there.
Show them the next item up for bids, please.
Beautiful brass pedestals. Artisan House lighted pedestals for display of treasured collectibles. Brass cylinders in assorted sizes, styled and designed to enhance any decor from Artisan House.
And Victor, what dost thou bid?
$750.
$750, Mitchell?
$1,295.
$1,295, and I turn to May.
$775.
And Vincent, you get the last bid.
$1,250.
Actual retail price, $925. Winner, May. Now, May, you may think that things have been exciting around here up till now. You may think that we've had a lot of fun and excitement up till now. But I'm going to tell you, May, you ain't seen nothing yet. Wait till you hear the reaction of this audience, and wait till you discover how happy you can be when you see this.
A new Corvette! Standard features, plus the removable hardtop, six-way power leather bucket seats, air conditioning, Delco Bose music system with compact disc, selective ride and handling, performance axle ratio, engine oil cooler, low tire pressure warning, and California emission.
Now, you heard what Rod said. That is a Corvette sitting over there. And in the price of a Corvette, of course, there are five numbers. Here they are. Now, three is not the first number in the price of that Corvette. Is it two or four?
Four.
You say four, I'll give you a four. You want to change this five to a four or a six?
Four.
And what about the four? Three or five?
Four. Five.
And the eight should be seven or nine?
Nine.
And what do you want to do about the five? Four or six?
Six.
Very well. You have a price of $44,596 for that Corvette. If that's the price, the Corvette is yours. But if you have even one number right, you're still in the game with a chance to win it. So ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
You do, May. You're still in the game. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
You have three numbers right. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
No. You have three numbers right. Now, you must change two numbers. What is one of the numbers you wish to change?
What was the four?
This four or this four? This four was five.
So I change... No, leave the four.
Okay. This one was four. We'll change it to three. Now, change one more.
Change the six.
The six? Okay. The six was five. We'll make that a four. 44,394. Show us the first number, please. You're right about that one. Show us the next number, please. Oh, that one should have been changed. Go ahead. Yeah, you should have changed that one. And you should have changed the... Right. May, I'm sorry, you didn't win the Corvette. She doesn't want to discuss. She doesn't want to discuss anything. Poor May. She'll be back for the showcase showdown after this match. Get over here and spin this wheel, Casey. Here we go, contestant nearest to $1 without going overs in the showcase. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000, a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. Casey, you have 85 cents. No, you don't. You have 30 cents.
I'll spin again.
I should think so. She's going to spin again. Let us hope that she gets 70 cents to add to that 30 cents. 30 cents plus... Not 95. 50 is okay. That's what you have. 80 cents total. And we have May. May has just recovered from a recent shock, a Corvette trauma that she went through. You have to beat 80 cents to take over the lead, and you did it. You don't want to spin anymore, do you? She's not speaking to me. Come on, Sherry, spin that wheel. Can't blame her. Offered a Corvette and then didn't give it to her. Now you have to beat 85 cents to take over the lead. And you did it. You don't want to spin anymore, do you? Oh, no. You're going to be in the showcase at the end of the... Rod, I have... Please. You applaud now, you won't be able to hear the name of our next player, but I want to point out here that I have Mitchell, and I have Victor, and I have Vincent. Do you have another man for us, or are you going to give us a lady?
Well, Bob, I made up a list and checked it twice, and now we're going to find out who's right for price.
Oh, it's... please.
I just couldn't help it. Maybe I should have.
How... I think you should have.
How about Micheline Mooney? Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
There's a spot for you, Micheline, and over here is the next item up for bid.
Handsome fireplace accessories. A Hallmark solid brass fireplace ensemble includes a fire screen, standing fire set, and wood basket made of USA from the Robert H. Peterson Company.
Start the bidding, Micheline.
$850.
All right, Vincent.
$600.
$600. And now I want to hear from you, Victor.
$900.
$900. Mitchell, what do you say?
$601.
Actual retail price, $844. The winner is Mitchell. That was good bidding. He stuck that $1 in there in the middle of those two bids. Well done. Now, Mitchell, we're going to do all we can to give you these.
A lovely day bed and a new washer and dryer. First, Drescher's graceful Avondale white iron day bed with genuine brass finials as a baked-on powder coat finish that protects and eliminates polishing from Drescher. And for a comfortable night's sleep goes this mattress. From loving care, so much depends on how you sleep. Discover loving care form fit, one of America's premium mattresses featuring patented construction. And second, a new washer and dryer. Hot Point's extra large capacity washer features hand wash agitator for delicate loads and offers energy saving variable water levels. Dryer automatically senses when clothes are dry and features adjustable end of cycle signal and upfront lint filter. Hot Point.
Now, Mitchell, you are going to play clock game. You have 30 seconds in which to win both prizes. You're going to bid on the day bed and only the day bed. I hope you've seen the clock game, have you?
Yes, I have.
Good enough. Let's show the price of the day bed. And the clock will start with your first bid on just the day bed.
900.
Lower.
800.
Lower.
700.
Higher.
725.
Higher.
750.
Lower.
730.
Lower.
726.
Higher.
27.
Higher.
28. 29.
You got it. 728. Very well done. One in less than 10 seconds. Less than 10 seconds, and you couldn't play that game better than you played it. Now, show the price of the washer dryer, please. And Mitchell, the clock will start again with your first bid in the washer dryer.
785.
Higher.
790.
Higher.
800.
Higher.
850.
Lower.
825.
Higher.
830.
Higher.
840.
Lower.
831,
32,
higher, 33,
higher,
34,
higher.
35, 36, 37, 38, 39.
You got it! You got it! Mitchell, I congratulate you. You are a player. There's more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Rod, we need still another player.
Bob, out there in this great audience is still another player, a player by the name of Sayed Hossie. Come on down. You're the next contestant of The Price is Right.
Sayed, it is a pleasure to meet you. I believe the next item up for bids is right over here.
I believe it is. It's a new exercise bike. Profiles EX 5000 Turbo Trainer Dual Action Fitness Cycle with Quiet Belt Drive Operation and Digital Electronic Pulse Meter. Profile, your fitness source. And to the winner of this exercise bike goes a supply of new Dynatrim from the makers of Centrum. The delicious weight loss plan you can make as a frozen treat, boost, or shake. Use as directed.
And if you watch our show regularly, you have seen different young women with us over a period of weeks as we had different girls in the show trying them out. And from all those beautiful girls, we have selected Kathleen to be a Barker's Beauty regularly from now on. Now, Sayed, what do you bid on that prize?
$649.
$649. Micheline, I want your bid. Micheline, I want your bid.
$695.
Vincent?
$1,000.
$1,000, Victor.
$870.
Actual retail price of that prize, $899. Winner, Victor. Victor, it's a pleasure to have you up here. And I want you to know that we reached into Santa Claus's bag and we pulled this out for you.
A new truck! The exciting Toyota four-wheel drive deluxe sport truck. It comes equipped with all standard features, plus these options: custom wheels and tires, tilt wheel, front floor mats, cut file carpets, chrome bumpers, rear exterior trim, power steering, cloth seat, deluxe ETR radio with two speakers, light and push bar, and California emission.
Where do you live, Victor?
Anaheim.
You'll be whipping around Anaheim in that truck if you step to the right numbers of the truck. And I'm going to start you out with the one you're standing on. That's the first number in the price of the truck. We'll give you that one. Now, you're to step to the next number in the price of the truck. And if you make a mistake, you can win another chance and win a prize at the same time. What are those prizes, Rod?
Bob, over here we have Hot Shot by Eureka, the high-performance vac that cleans it all wall-to-wall. That's Hot Shot by Eureka. The 80s edition of Soap Opera Challenge. It's drama by the deck with hundreds of questions about your favorite soaps. And the Jerry Guardian car seat with retractable shoulder harness that locks automatically on impact can be used for infants and toddlers.
Very well. The next number in the price of the truck is the 6 on your left, the 4 in front of you, the 7 on your right, or the 2 behind you. Step to the next number. 4. You got it. You got it. It's a $14,000 truck. Now, the next number is the 8 on your left, the 2 in front of you, or the 3 on your right. Don't step back. He's gone to the 8. No, you've made a mistake with that one. Now, to win another chance, tell me the price of one of these prizes. Do you want to go with the vacuum, the games, or the car seat?
The car seat.
That car seat is $60 or $99. What is the right price?
99.
99, Janice? 99 is right. Now, it's the 2 in front of you or the 3 over here?
3.
You got it. You got it. $14,300. Next number, the 8 in front of you, the 0 over here on your right, or the 7 behind you? 8. You got it. $14,380. And look. Look. It's getting easier. There ain't no number out there. And you're not going to step back. So now all you have to consider is the 2 on your left or the 7 on your right. What's the next number?
7.
You got it. You have won yourself a Christmas truck. $14,387 on your way. I think we're getting hot. We're going to finish strong back after this message. And here he is. In his Christmas red and green, little snowflakes, and he's here. Oh, I beg your pardon. That's not snow, is it?
Those aren't snowflakes, Bob. But there are a lot of them.
There's a lot of hair, I'll tell you that. Looking good.
Thank you. Who's our
next player?
Well, you probably want me to say something like, Tamar Green, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Tamar. Look what we have for you folks to bid on.
A lovely dinette set. From Chromecraft Furniture, this contemporary dinette grouping features an octagonal glass tabletop with beveled edge, includes 4 swivel armchairs from Chromecraft. And to the winner of this dinette set goes a supply of Orifix Special Denture Adhesive. Holds so tight, you can feel it working. Orifix really sticks.
And you are the bidder, Tamar. You.
$1,200.
$1,200. Micheline, what do you bid? Micheline, what do you bid? When do you bid?
Not right.
Will you bid?
$1,275.
Vincent, let me hear from you.
$1,276.
$1,276. Say it.
$1,050.
$1,050. Actual retail price of that prize, $1,420. You have won it, Vincent. And I want you to be able to play a pricey game just as fast as you can get one. Right over here, Vincent. Nice to meet you. Nice to see you get out of contestant show. Get up here on this stage. And now, let me ask, gentlemen, what do we have for him?
Well, let us start off with Stetson Cologne, a great masculine scent that's easy to wear and hard for a woman to resist. Stetson fits. And moving right along, a charming hand-painted armoire. Cadwell Furniture has recreated the look of a bygone era. Solid wood hand-painted armoire features storage for clothing or household items. And finally, you can also win a new snowmobile! The Arctic Cat Jag AFS with its economical 440cc engine and independent front suspension will smooth your ride to winter fun from Arctic Cat Snowmobiles.
And look what we have. It is Make Your Move. There are 2 numbers in the price of the cologne. Vincent, you better listen to me or you'll never get this thing straight. two numbers in the price of the cologne. You put this under the two numbers that you believe are the price of the cologne. There are three numbers in the price of the armoire. You put this under the three in the price of the armoire. And there are four numbers in the price of the snowmobile. You put this under the four in the price of the snowmobile. Use each number, but use each number only once in a price. Make your move, Vincent. Vincent is wasting no time. All right. Now, you believe that the cologne is $15. You believe that the armoire is $913. And you believe that the snowmobile is $3,549. And you approach this as a young man who knows exactly what he's doing. The question is he right? Yes, you are right. All of you. Congratulations. Oh, you played that very well. You realize that we have had three winners in a row, and our three winners will be back to spin the big wheel for big money immediately following this announcement.
Showdown.
Thank you, Rod. I've had a very interesting conversation with this young man. Some of you may have heard me talking with Rod over the years about his loss of weight, his gain of weight, his loss of weight, his gain of weight. Vincent lost how much?
86.
86 pounds. In how long?
9 months.
In about 9 months, and he has kept it off for how long?
2 years.
I want you to stick around after the show and have a little talk with a friend of mine. Wearing red and green today. Now, each of you can win as much as $11,000 on this wheel, and without further ado, let's get after it, Mitchell. There he goes, with the first spin of the second showcase showdown, and it looks as if, Mitchell, that it might be worth, could be worth it. Mitchell, oh, don't spin for a moment. I have to gather myself together. All right, go ahead. You want to spin again? Yes, go ahead. 15 cents after I thought he had a dollar. I thought that young man had a dollar. 15 cents in spin number one. We are looking at spin number two. Where is that 85? Get up there to that 60. All right, 75 cents, that's not bad. And I do believe that we are ready for Vincent. Here goes Vincent. To that. You have to beat 75 cents to take over the lead here, Vincent. And I don't believe you have done it with one spin. You have a quarter. Spin it again. He has 25. There's a little voice in the audience saying, 75. Someone is desperate to borrow money from Vincent. 25 cents in his first spin. He's looking for 75, but 60 would help him tremendously. There you go. 85 cents total puts you in the lead. But look out. Here comes Battling Victor. Battling Victor, the wheel spinner from
Anaheim, California.
From Anaheim. That's right. The man who drives the beautiful red truck around Anaheim. Who has 20 cents. Spin it again. Has to be 85 cents to win the second showcase showdown. He has 20 cents in his first spin. And Battling Victor of Anaheim in his second spin has... get on to that 8. No, not enough. Thank you, Victor. You, Vincent, have won yourself a spot in the Price is Right Showcase, and we will put him in that spot in the Price is Right Showcase after we see this. The top winner in the showcase is Vincent. The runner-up is Sherry, and they want to see the first showcase, please.
This showcase is filled with prizes revealed on Christmas morning, and the first ones awake are kids. And the little Kathleen finds a brightly wrapped present under the tree, and in a flash, it's unwrapped to reveal a brand new camera. From Chenon, the Genesis 35mm Auto Everything camera combines point-and-shoot simplicity and single-lens reflex creativity from Chenon. Next, little Holly tears the wrapping off her present, a new video arcade game. Step into action with this exciting video game, Michael Jackson's Moonwalker, featuring 3D background scenery and high-action character movements. Then, baby Diane discovers Santa sent her a delightful stuffed panda. Goebbels' special plush pet panda is a joy to all animal lovers. Constructed of washable, non-allergenic, fire-retardant materials and crafted to achieve stunning realism from Goebbels. Finally, little Janice, the oldest of the group, unwraps her rather large present to find a brand new convertible. The Mercury Capri Convertible. Experience in driving with a whole new perspective. Equipped with standard features plus air conditioning, AM/FM premium cassette radio, power door locks, pinstripe, aluminum wheels, and California emission. And this showcase filled with prizes to be revealed on Christmas morning can be yours if the price is right.
Vincent, are you a bidding or a passing?
I'm going to bid.
What do you bid?
$15,500.
$15,500 is his bid. And now, Sherry, this is your showcase.
Your showcase contains prizes revealed on Christmas morning. That's right, Christmas isn't over, and now the adults are awake to unwrap their presents. And Diane is the first to open her present, a brand new diamond watch. From Benrus, this elegant watch features one carat of genuine diamonds plus a fancy gold-toned chevron bracelet with precision quartz movement from Benrus. And Janice finds a package with her name on it that contains a new microwave oven. This Whirlpool microwave oven combines innovative features to make cooking easier. Quick defrost, auto sensor, and keep warm setting keeps food ready until you're ready to eat. Whirlpool. Then Kathleen pulls out a name tag from under the tree with a long ribbon that leads over to a new Jumbo TV. Pioneer's 50-inch projection TV with a 96-function smart remote control. Includes built-in surround sound, a dramatic dynamic picture control, and an attractive rosewood cabinet. Finally, Holly sees her name, and it also has a long ribbon. It takes her out of the room and into the front yard to discover a brand new ski boat. Regal's new Valente 190 sport boat with 3.0-liter Merc Cruiser engine and trailer. Curved glass windshield, roomy cockpit, open bow seating, Regal Marine. And your showcase containing prizes to be revealed on Christmas morning can be yours if the price is right.
Jerry, may I have your bid on this showcase, please?
$22,500.
$22,500 is her bid. We will check the retail prices after this. Vincent, you have bid $15,500 on your showcase. And Vincent, the actual retail price of your showcase is $18,841. A difference of $3,341. And I step over to Sherry, who bid $22,500 on her showcase. Sherry, the actual retail price of your showcase is $23,824. A difference of $1,324. You win. Vincent, thank you for being on the show. Pleasure meeting you. Sherry, let me take you over and show you your prize. Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Is Ron Roddy speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.